Now Granlund again across the seam. Quick centering pass and a great save. Florian Bonino breaks with the backhand blocked in front. What an opportunity for Nick Bonino and a huge save by Marc-Andre Fleury to keep his team in the game.
Fleury does it again. Just when you think there's an easy goal, he's able to slide across, flash a leg out just in time.
We got action. Look at this. Marc-Andre Fleury, three saves. I didn't even see the last one live. Oh, my goodness.
Are the ones where they mic up the referees, and you get to hear some of those conversations. Here's Nieto on a two-on-one. Belmar turned out by Quick with a goalie stick. Unbelievable save from Jonathan Quick. Rewind that one and hang on to it.
Look at that pass. Stretch pass up the middle. It's a one-time shot. It's a cross-body one-timer. Well, you see, it gets a lot on it. Belmar, actually, it goes back to the middle of the net. But look at Quick.
And a career high for him, only behind Nikita Kucherov and Connor McDavid. DeBrincat and a save Fleury. He dove across as DeBrincat. Not sure if he got a lot on that, but Fleury dove across, no stick to keep it out.
Well, DeBrincat had to wait a second. It was a little bit of a delayed play, and Fleury came across and had to lift up to make the save with his chest.
As the Winnipeg Jet, as he gets the second assist, Maroon centers. Oh, Connor Hellebuck absolutely robs the chance in front of the net. Connor Hellebuck with a bit of a chuckle.
You think he's having any fun, Dennis? Unbelievable. And again, this is just a continuation of what we've seen all night, where it comes up with those timely saves. And wow, that's hockey card material.
The windmill.
Claude Giroux can snap it.
Deeks and no goal. Off the pipe.
Looked like it rattled around off the back of his legs too, huh?
Yeah, looked like it hit the post and then the glove of Halak.
Oh my
and stays
goodness.
Out. There's the shot, and Halak somehow
goodness.
Gets his glove on that and keeps it out of the net.
He has made two saves of remarkable nature here. Late in the overtime and on that shot.
Houghton is on. Stahl gets back. Pass across the white coast. In front, save Georgiev! As he robbed Reinhardt on the deflection. Wow.
And just a fabulous left pad save by Georgiev.
That is huge.
And that's just fabulous. It just sticks underneath his pad, and he spins it out of there.
Win it anyways.
Step on. Won that draw. He's been a great faceoff man. This one goes off the post. Second post hit by the Coyotes in this game.
Just a bad angle shot that they throw up there. Dubnyk, I think, swung around and batted that out of the air with his paddle off the post. Wow, what a save. Off the stick, then turns the stick around, swings it behind him, off the post and out.
Gusev just delays, sent it on back to Hughes. Here's Hughes getting it across. Oh, what a save! Made by Hart on Hall! My goodness!
What a save by Hart. Wow.
He got right to left.
This save on Taylor Hall. Oh. I mean, my goodness. What a feed by Jack Hughes as well to get that look. And boy, what an outstretched glove save that was by Hart.
Center point Murphy, he shot the glove of Klingberg, and Hudobin got over. He kept it out. The whistle blows. The puck's in the net. Oh my goodness, Anton Hudobin
stymied on a cross crease effort. The puck was tantalizingly dancing across the goal line, and somehow by the hamstrings of Hudobin, it stays out.
Penalty coming up. Miller winds, fires. Here's a rebound. Great save by Smith as he robs Sam Reinhart.
One on top of one net. An enormous save by Mike Smith.
Reinhart goes over and taps Mike Smith.
And then Mike Smith's heroics. One, two fantastic saves. Right there.
Wow. You want to talk about action within about 15 to 20 seconds.